What's this knob do?
There we go. Maxed out in canisters again. That's what I like to see. Oh. There we go. There are a lot of you guys. Oh! Oh, I noticed that. Whoops. Okay, I'm gonna go over here. Please don't be one. Perfect. Get my radiation up again. This room is complicated and I'm gonna die. But I don't care. Open? Nope. Am I gonna have to hop down there? I mean, I prefer not to, but I might have to. Oh, I don't have to. Perfect. Perfect. There we go. These guys are easy to kill. Oh, these guys have helmets. I wish I could get customized. Imperial Key, I haven't seen one of those in a while. Do I get to drive one of these things? I've never been this far in the game before. I have a key, though. I picked a key up! Ah, this game. I just haven't really used these. I don't even know how to use them. And then what? Oh, and then I can right-click? Oh, okay. They're just like, just regular mines. Oh, is that not what those are? Whoops, I used the wrong ones. Ah, whatever. It was a learning experience. We all learned together. Oh, whoops. Let's learn to stay... stay out here. And toss it. Come on. That was a double explosion. That should have hurt them twice as much. Techniques, my friends. Techniques. Ah, F9. When did I last quick save? Ah, okay, it was right there. I do need to do it more though, but the thing is, it annoys me because it annoys me because it skips the audio for like a split second. It drives me bananas. There we go. Another supply. Oh yeah, I guess I don't have to waste the detonation packs this time. I like these guys with the helmets. Look like crocodile helmets or something like that. You know what I'm gonna use? It's something called technique. Come enjoy me out here, buddies. Come on! Let's be friends. That key is baloney. Come on out, cuddle muffins! Can they knock him out this door? Because if not, I'm in quite a predicament. I seriously don't think they can come out the door. Holy cow, they're actually crushing me. Great, great, terrific. Alright, that'll fly around in there and hit someone. Holy cow, they're seriously kicking my butt. Alright, I'm destroying this. Alright. No more getting my butt kicked. I'm standing up to the man. Man. Alright. I still want to move one of those things around. And you're dead. Whew! And there's a back canister right behind me. Going well. Okay. Oh, F12.
Kyle, I can't land yet. The ion cannons are still active. You need to destroy them.
Yes, ma'am. I think I actually can do that pretty easy. I think I... Oh, whoops. They never make it easy. You know what? I'm just gonna... Oh, nope. No, I'm not. Come on. No! I missed it again? Come on. You know what I'm gonna do? I'm gonna quick load, because that went really poorly. I hate when things go really poorly, don't you?
Kyle, I can't land yet. The ion cannons are still active.
You just said that, Jan. Whoops. We're learning. Now you guys know, and I know, that you don't jump
Kyle,
into dark
I can't
places.
Land yet. The ion cannons are still active. You need to destroy them.
Jan, you've told me this 3 times. Quit repeating yourself. Yeah, you guys get off, and I'll get on. There we go. And hit the button. And vamoose! I think this is the way back, right? Back to the main area. Grenades. I think they now have their shields down, right? Yep, perfect. There we go. That's what I'm talking about. They're shooting RPGs at me. Oh my goodness, I thought that might happen. Holy cow, those things are strong. Minis are back to canister. I'm gonna have to figure out a way to not die. Oh, that's a great way to start. Alright, F9. And I'll immediately hold right. Let's see if there's any way I can avoid being hurt by that. There we go, F12. I'm gonna hop on. And that's gonna hit me, and I'll get off. A bit premature, but. Oh! I think I killed him, right? Yep, F12. Alright! Those big things are seriously like the. So difficult to kill. Might as well mow them down. And you are dead. Data pad updated. Rendezvous with Jan and the Raven's Claw.
Okay, it's all clear.
Where?
Thanks, Commander. We're on our way down for the prisoners.
Where do I go? Is anyone gonna get me in the loop?
Good work, Kyle.
Thanks.
I'll sit down in that small canyon. See you soon.
Small canyon? I'm just gonna go this way because this is the way the vehicle is going. Well, this area is new. I don't know if this is where I'm supposed to go,
Kyle,
but this area is...
Here.
Hey!
Jan?
Oh, goodness. Nope.
Get over here.
Jan! Jan's in trouble. This is seriously the area I'm supposed to go to? This is just... It's so random where they send you. It says, like, it's like, go to the rendezvous point in the ravine. So I go over to that thing and there's nothing there. And this is back over where, actually, I'll just show you guys what this is. This is back over here. Like, it's just so random. Why would I be expected to go here? This game, it's so silly. There we go. Alright, F12. Oh, cutscene.
A prisoner for you, Master.
Oh, woman on woman action.
Well done, Tavion.
With
secure
a
her in the cargo hold
with a dinosaur.
At once, Master.
Ooh.
Blast them, Kyle!
Blast them, Kyle!
Kyle Katarn, you're the legendary hero who destroyed Jerek at the Valley of the Jedi.
I am.
You look like nothing more than a bantha herder.
Well, you look
saying.
Like an overgrown Kowakian monkey lizard.
or a dinosaur,
either.
But I like what you called him. Don't we all wish we had that power?
You desire this woman? Come, take her.
Actually, I think your woman partner desires her as well. Sit spit? I need to, like, learn. Oh, yeah, shooting. F12. I'm gonna grenade him. Oh, don't push that back at me. No! Take a grenade. Okay, clearly you can't. Man, I don't know what I'm doing. Oh, Oh, I'm not supposed to win? So I just wasted a bunch of grenades for nothing? Come on, Dino Man.
Pathetic, Katarn. As a Jedi, you might have proven a worthy adversary. Without the power of the Force, you're not worth the effort it would take to strike you down.
That's such a typical line of just, you're gonna get Force powers in the future.
Right now, you're pointless until you get the Force.
Don't you touch her.
On second thought, Tavion, kill her.
Jan!
Oh. Why'd he kill Jan? It's a cool looking. Jan.
You want a worthy adversary? I'll give you a worthy adversary.
Big surprise! You need the Force if you want to fight me. I'm gonna kill you. Oh, do I get the Force right now? Yes! Oh, I don't know, but I hope so. Please give me the Force. Please give me the Force. Please give me the Force. Yeah, that's creepy.
What are you doing, Kyle?
Don't try to talk me out of this, Father. I need the power of the Valley of the Jedi, and I need it now.
I also need to learn how to unclench my mouth.
Or that you can safely wield the Force with anger in your heart.
That leads to the
Jan
dark side.
Dead. My anger is all I have left. Anger and revenge.
Is that how she would want to be remembered? With acts of anger and revenge?
No.
Then remember her as she was. May the Force be with you.
It hasn't been so far.
What's going on? Don't go into the light, man. What's going on? He's doing the wave with his hands. We should all do it with him. Do the wave.
I'd forgotten what it was like.
It will become what familiar was like. To you again in time. What will you do now?
That's how you get Force? You just walk into
Find
a light?
Sun, but first I need to get something I left behind.
My jaw muscles so I can open my mouth. What did I leave behind? I wish I knew what was going on. Dum ba da da ba dum bum bum. Three-pointed.
Your plan worked, Master Dersan.
Yeah.
Yes, Tavion. The death of Katarn's woman has driven him mad and delivered the Valley of the Jedi into our hands.
Oh.
Contact Admiral Fyar.
Oh, so I guess his line wasn't that crazy. That's actually what he wanted us to do. That's a smart dinosaur, or a monkey labian lizard, or the heck he called him. I hope I get like all the Force powers now. I want to use Force electricity or whatever it is. I guess that's a dark power, but I want that one. The Earth rises in the south. I don't know how much freedom that would be. You could just fly from planet to planet. Galaxy to galaxy. What will Kyle do? Find out next time on... Oh, C-3PO! What up, buddy?
Welcome to the Jedi Academy, sir.
You don't sound like him. Skywalker! Yes!
Thanks, I think I can find a way.
Really? Because I think based on my history, I can't. this way? Oh, maybe? Oh, R2-D2. You're my favorite character. I have another C-3PO? I have the Star Wars edition of what's it called? Wow, I cannot think today. The Star Wars edition of Monopoly. And I always play R2-D2 because he is the best. R2-D2 is the man up here. And they thought I could easily find the way. Ha, I showed them. Figuring Skywalker's on the very top. Nice. I can't believe I'm getting a lightsaber. Well, hopefully.
Force flow through you.
These people, they're training. I didn't know Jedi's train. I thought they just get all their powers. Okay. You thought I knew the way. You were wrong. Please just tell me where to go. I have proof, and I have no idea. Intense battles. I want to be a Jedi. You get in a fight with a friend, you both pull out your lightsabers and just battle. There we go. Nope. Luke. Can't believe I almost called him Anakin. Anakin's his papa. Papa, papa. I step loudly and consistently.
Kyle, I've been expecting you.
What does that mean?
You've come for your lightsaber.
Yeah.
After all these years?
My... Jan's been killed. By a Jedi. Goes by the name of...
He seriously
Desarn.
Lacks... They both lack major jaw muscles.
You know, I sensed a disturbance in the Force. I'll tell you about Desarn while your trial is being prepared.
Trial?
A minor test to determine your fitness to wield a lightsaber again.
They need Luke
even
to sound manlier.
Practice state, you shouldn't find
he sounds like he just read like a thousand books about
things the simple way.
Pencils.
If the ways
or something.
Of the Jedi were easy, there'd be millions of us instead of dozens. Take Desarn, for example.
There's only dozens of Jedis?
Planet, unused to the wonders of the Force, where his seemingly magical abilities caused him to be feared and shunned by those around him. His childhood was one of loneliness and despair until a visiting traitor discovered him, recognized the Force within him, and brought him to the Jedi Academy.
So you trained the dinosaur? That's what I want to know. Nice. Yes. I like the way you think, Kyle.
For the first time in his life,
I guess
his
son
was at peace.
Kind of play you,
he
but...
found beings who liked him for who he was, beings who encouraged him to develop his talents. Over time, however, things changed.
How, Luke?
Wow. He became cold.
I like the way Kyle thinks.
He belittled his fellow students for what he perceived to be their weaknesses and argued sometimes violently with his teachers. During a training session, he struck down and killed a fellow student in cold blood.
Wow, badass dinosaur much.
He was too weak to be a Jedi. He fled before we could counsel him, and he has not been heard from since.
Until now.
Wow, I was literally about to say that. Kyle, I like you.
Kyle,
I want to shake your hand, buddy.
About Jan.
Yeah. Well, just give me my lightsaber and I'll be out of your way.
If they just give him
as
a good jaw muscle and some commentary skills,
in
I could just...
To the south. To find
I just
it,
let Kyle commentate for me.
Primary force
Kyle.
During your test, I'll see if I can find some information on Desant's whereabouts.
Test? I get lightsaber now?
Good luck.
Give me a lightsaber. Give me the lightsaber. I'll take you on. I'll take you on. Luke. Use the Force and run. Run to Dagobah. Oh, I don't have a lightsaber yet. You got me all giddy and excited. Search the trial grounds for a lightsaber. Oh. Up here? I'm playing hide and go seek for a lightsaber. Ah, man, some people don't grow up. Where would I hide if I were a lightsaber? Oh, I'm almost dead. This is terrific. Where? Not there. Where are the trial grounds? Tense fighting. Maybe it's this way. The heck? Oh, there's a fight down there. As you were. What's she doing? Oh, he's fighting a droid, okay. Okay. I just want my lightsaber. Maybe I can wait till one of those, like, one of the Jedis goes to the washroom, and then I can just steal it from him. Is this the way to the... This looks like a training facility. Lightsaber! Lightsaber, where are you? Over here? Yeah, over here? This looks like a lightsaber area. That looks like a fin of an animal. And this looks like a hole. Wait, what? What just happened? 0-0. Oh, that's where I'm supposed to go.